A driver's license can be the key to employment opportunities for many students. And when the Akron Public Schools concluded that masonry students at Buchtel High School were missing out on jobs because they could not drive, the district decided to create a partnership with Driving Schools of Ohio to offer driver's education on the Buchtel campus.
And it is a barrier for many of our kids. That is to be able to have a first job, to be able to get themselves to and from work, especially if they're not quickly located on a bus line.
The decline of school-based driver's ed began in the late 1990s when the state of Ohio mandated a specific driving course for all teenagers, and the state stopped issuing teaching licenses for driver's ed, effectively forcing students and their families to go to outside driving schools.
Before the age of 18, they're required to take 24 hours of classroom, 8 hours of driving. That changed everything, really. It became difficult for most school districts to be able to handle that program.
One of the most appealing components of the program is the price. Normally, driver's education would cost about $600 per student. But under this program, it will only cost the Akron students $325.
For those students with jobs after school or those participating in activities like sports, a driver's license represents freedom.
It's important because I want to drive and I don't have to ask nobody for help or nothing.
And former students who still do not have their licenses recognize they are missing out on many opportunities.
If they actually offered it in school, I'm pretty sure we'd have a lot more young people who do know how to drive and actually have a license. If I have my license, I could definitely go a lot more places. I wouldn't be here. That's what I could.